5 o'clock, the Columbus police chief is commending a school resource officer tonight for keeping students safe. The officer arrested a man with two loaded guns outside of Central Middle School. Happened around 11:15 this morning. Police say Officer Greg Ross saw 38-year-old Michael Jones acting suspiciously around cars in the parking lot. Ross confronted Jones and found two concealed handguns. Jones is now in jail, charged with felony possession of a firearm on school property.